in a hurry these days. Everyone's in a hurry these days. Like I said, I live in a neighborhood, and no, for the last 3 years, for the last year, there were like 3 one-hour dry cleaning services that opened up in the neighborhood. But I wasn't surprised. Actually, until today, I saw there's a drive-through funeral funeral home down the block. It's called White Casket. And another one, Jack in the Box. Anyone named Jack gets a free funeral. Anyway.